intend to address the House for 1 minute and revise an extension.
Without objection, the gentleman is recognized.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I stand here today frustrated but determined. Frustrated because I've heard from so many people in St. Louis, Missouri that I represent, small business owners, veterans, students, and others. They're all saying the same thing. Put me to work. They want to help rebuild our economy. They want to help create new American jobs. They're not saying, kill me a sea lion. They're not saying, allow corporations to pollute my air and water. They're not saying, give more breaks for the well-off Americans and more burdens for seniors. They're saying, put me to work. They are determined, and so am I. So I say to you, put Congress to work. Put us to work passing the student loan interest rate extension to protect students who are graduating into an unstable marketplace. Put us to work passing the Senate transportation bill that passed overwhelmingly with bipartisan support and would create thousands of jobs. Put us to work passing the Startup Act to create new opportunities for American innovation. Listen to our constituents. They want to go to work. They are cheering for our country to succeed and to work, and they expect and deserve their Congress to do the same. I yield back.